At Tableau, our mission is simple. It's to help people see and understand their data. So the Google Cloud Platform really helps a company like Tableau analyze billions of records of data at internet scale with simple point and click operations. All you need to focus on is putting your data in the Google Cloud Platform, and Google takes care of the rest. So you can focus on the core aspects of your business rather than managing all that infrastructure.
So we are Lean Plum, and we're building a platform to optimize the mission-critical metrics of your mobile app. We're a young company, less than a year old, and so for us, building a minimum viable product is very important. So we start with something small, and then we upgrade it. And I think App Engine is designed exactly for this use case. I'm always surprised by how fast mobile has managed to penetrate in our lives and the amount of data that we collect.
We can connect with Tableau to Google BigQuery, as well as Google Analytics. And Google BigQuery, as part of the Google Cloud Platform, really helps us analyze millions and billions of records in a way that was never possible before.
BigQuery allowed us to analyze large data sets in very little amount of time, and that's great when you're building an analytics product. And it's also great when you're a startup and you don't have the ability to reserve tons and tons of instances, because you get them all on demand within seconds.
So if you think about the traditional environment, companies have to install lots of servers, lots of software on-premise. They'll build Hadoop stacks with thousands and thousands of servers that are really, really hard to manage. Now, the beauty of the Google Cloud Platform is that it makes all of that irrelevant. So slow-moving, painful, expensive, complicated, to fast, nimble, and responsive is really that difference between the old way and the Google Cloud Platform way.